How are we still breathing? It's never for us to choose. I've been